Hi everyone, you're right. Me? Not too bad. You can't have this. You can't have it. Yeah. Yeah, nice and crunchy. There's our cat Betsy. Absolutely lovely she is. So how is everybody? Okay, I hope. We've been to all over the place today. Went to Blackman Town Centre. And had a look round, and did a few shopping. Blackburn now has two town centre stores. There are rumours of Helen coming into the town. Yeah, and she's off. Yeah, there are rumours at this moment in time that their second brand, Heron Food, is meant to be coming into the town centre.
She's eating them things
as well. Is she? If they open, if they open, so yeah. No, she's gone out. Okay. Yeah, so there may be a Heron Foods coming to the town centre soon. Yeah. B&M have quite a few brands. So yeah. So let's wait and see what happens. Yeah.
Your way.
My way. Just gone for a walk about. words are. It's a wait and see situation. I'm waiting to see what I allegedly has to say. Is she? Oh well. Hopefully, I'll go out tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Okay, Google. Is Maplin still around?
Sorry, I don't understand. But I found something similar. Do you want to know, is Maplin still in business?
Yes, please.
According to Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, the brand of Maplin was acquired by a new company, Maplin Online Limited, on the 31st of May 2019, later renamed Digital First Retail Limited, still trading as Maplin.
Okay, Google. Is Tandy still around?
According to Wikipedia, in 2000, the Tandy Corporation name was dropped, and the entity became the Radio Shack Corporation.
Okay, Google. Is the Radio Shack Corporation still around?
According to Wikipedia, currently, Radio Shack operates primarily as an e-commerce website with a network of independently owned and franchised Radio Shack stores, as well as a supplier of parts for Hobbytown USA.
Okay, Google. Does Hobbytown have any stores in the UK?
Sorry, I didn't understand.
Never mind.